on this beautiful spring evening in beautiful Blount County. Thank you very much to our military and our law enforcement. This time by flagman Darrell Watson's got the gorgeous green in his hand. 15 laps away from victory for whom in the Sportsman? On the pole, the double zero, Brian Ormey on the outside, 17, Mark Rosner. Race time, Darrell, let's rock and roll! Let's try again, Darrell on the pole in the double zero, Brian Ormey, 17 to Mark Rosner, a good start in the 24 of Greg Martin. Going green in the double zero, Brian Ormey, coming up the second in the 24 is Greg Martin, but the 17 car Mark Rosner gets it back, going down into turn three, two car lengths behind Brian Ormey. The 07 of Jason Carwell coming up on the 18 for fifth, and we got a three cars turned around on the berm down here in turn four. Looks like the 51 of Larry Smith, 11 of Chris Ritchie, and the 21 of Travis Reno. Report from the track officials, all drivers are okay. Once again, Ormey gets the start. And Rosner gets loose coming out of turn two. The 24 of Greg Martin picks up a spot. Here comes the 66 of Adam Beeler fighting Jake Teague for fourth. Two wide race with Cardwell coming out of turn two, racing for fifth. But up front, it's the double zero, Brian Ormey, with four car lengths over the 24 of Greg Martin. He has a six-car length lead over third-place runner Mark Rosner. And your quick mover on the track at this point, the 66, is Adam Beeler. Running fourth is a 117, a Jake T. This time by under the flag stand, it will be, Brian Ormey, three laps with a comfortable lead over the 24 of Greg Martin. Greg Martin picks up a little bit coming out of turn two. And the race is for fourth with the 66 of Adam Beeler. He and T come out of turn two side by side, while Jason Cardwell in the 07 waits and watches to see which line to run. Beeler and T rub a little fender coming out of turn four. And up front, it's the double zero and 24 of Greg Martin. Martin's about five car lengths behind. And then your third place runner in the 17, outside pole sitter Mark Rosner. Five laps, 10 more laps for the double zero of Brian Ormey. He's being hounded by the 24 of Greg Martin. In the middle of the field, this is the 39 of Jason Carter in the 51 of Larry Smith battling for a top 10 position. As the leader in the double zero comes up on lap traffic, coming out of turn four, the 24 Greg Martin will sneak underneath him looking for the lead. Down the front straightaway, it's OMB by one car length, trying to work his way around the lap traffic of Chris Ritchie. This time by will be halfway. A battle back in the top five, the 07 Jason Carwin, the 66 of Adam Beeler. Slide into one another, coming out of turn two, but we have a race for the lead. Up front is the 24 of Greg Martin. Right on the tail end of double zero of Brian Ormby with seven laps to go in his 15-lap feature race in the Mountain Sportsman. Going into lap traffic behind the lap car, the 51 of Larry Smith, and on the outside end of 24, it's Greg Martin. It's going to be a drag race to the flag stand, four wide at the mountain. The Z double zero runs into the 39-lap car of Jason Carter, while the 24 of Greg Martin takes the lead, running down into turn three. This time by with five laps to go, it's the leader, Greg Martin. Got a slow car on the back straightaway. It's the 66 of Adam Beeler, and that's something the 24 and Martin, each one had a hole to choose coming under the flag stand, and the winning choice was the 24 of Greg Martin. Flag racing action back at the mountain, this time by for Martin. He will have five laps to go. Greg Martin in the 24. Martin stretches his advantage out to five car lengths, this time by, before to go. Being trailed in the double zero, Brian Ormby for second. 17's Mark Rosner, 07 is Jason Cardwell. The 18 car of Tim Weaver running in six gets sideways, and that allows the 20 of Wesley Bourne to pick up his position coming out of turn three. But up front is the 24 of Greg Martin with a six car length lead over the double zero pole sitter of Brian Ormby. And then it's the 17 car of Mark Rosner, the 07 of Jason Cardwell. Run the fine line, comes high under the flag stand, runs deep down into turn two. Slides her up, gains position, and heads down the back straightaway with 2.5 laps to go. Correction, 1.5, because this is the white flag for the 24 car of Greg Martin. Runs a smooth line coming out of two. Comes up on lap traffic, the 56 of Fred, Freddy Romines. But Romines will allow the leader the racing groove, and underneath the flag stand is the checker flag for the 24 of Greg Martin, starting third, working his way to a feature win in the Sportsman. Coming home second, pole sitter of Brian Ormby in the double zero, finishing third in the 17 Mark Rosner, and a fine run in the 07 Jason Cardwell, and the Jake man Jake Teague will come home fifth. Great race, guys. Great race in the Sportsman. First time winner here at the mountain, I do believe, in the 24. 24-